Louis Vuitton decisions, Cartier lenses. I pay the rack for my vision. I see you niggas bullshitting, my diamonds hitting. Bitches falling out like Wendy, ooh, Wendy Williams. Lord forgive me, but I'm up so serious, ooh. I be walking, same time swimming, my neck wet jet like a pool. Spent the whole honey.
Alright, y'all. It's your boy, TP, coming at y'all another video today. Today we're doing Can White People Say the N-Word Part 2. And this time, it's all the footage from when I recorded on Monkey. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Can you add time real quick? Can you add time real quick? Hey, how you doing? Can you... Alright, can I ask you a question real quick?
Wait, hold on. Is this for YouTube?
Yeah. Yeah, can I ask you a question?
Yeah!
Alright, so the question is, should white people be allowed to say the N-word?
Wait, no? No? Hold on. What was your question?
Should white people be able to say the N-word?
No!
Why not? Answer one at a time.
That's racist.
That's racist!
Because it's racist.
That's it? That's the only reason why?
It is! Because if you say it too.
To
like a black person, it is racist.
Respect.
Wait, I wanna, But, like, what's your YouTube channel?
Add me as a friend and I'll send it to you.
Okay.
Alright, thanks for your time.
Bye.
Alright, so this is for YouTube, right? And
okay.
The question is, can white people say the N-word?
Can white people say what?
The N-word?
Yeah.
No. Why not?
Because that's... No, y'all can't. See, it's on right here in the background. No, they cannot say that because that's disrespect. That's disrespect. That's disrespect. No. Mm-mm.
So, they can't say it?
No, they can't say it. I would get offended, you know?
On that one.
Yes.
Well, all right. Thank you.
She's not talking to you.
All right. So this is for YouTube, right?
Mm-hmm.
So the question is, can white people?
Oh my God! I'm about to get on you. I'm about to get.
Yeah. Right.
Beta, shut up. Say it again.
Can white people say the N word?
No.
All right. So which one y'all gonna answer first? Why?
Because that's racist. That's racist.
Why not?
You shouldn't, like...
Because I'm gonna feel offended. Period.
Wait, we on your YouTube? What's your name so I can see myself?
What is you doing
Facts.
Now?
What's your name? What's your YouTube name so I can see myself?
You ain't gonna find...
I'm gonna destroy you because you've been eating baby.
Alright, so this is for YouTube. So, the question is, can white people say the N-word?
Wait, you said this is for YouTube? Okay, where the camera at?
Screen recording.
Oh.
Can white people say the N-word?
No, but they still do anyways. Well, they said on here because you can't get to them. But, well, they said in public too, but when they do, they get beat the fuck up.
Alright, well, why can't they say it?
Because
it's
not their place. The fuck?
Man, shit. I agree with y'all, but I'm just saying, like, it's crazy. But yeah. Thank you.
You know me, Yeah.
All right, so this is for YouTube, right? So the question is, can white people say the N-word?
No, baby.
That's
you.
Girl, that's all you. This is for you.
Honestly,
I feel like, in my opinion, white people shouldn't say the N-word.
Why not?
But because, like, they haven't earned to say that. They was killing us 24/7, murder us, all that. And then they think they can just say it? Like, no, you guys called us this when y'all was killing us. So why would y'all have the right to say it?
My nigga.
That's deep right there. I felt that.
Thanks, man. Thank you.
Yeah. That's it?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
All right.
All right. Well, do you have a question?
Fuck.
Yes.
All right. So this is for YouTube. So, question.
Oh, I'm going on. Oh, no. I don't want to go on YouTube. Oh, fuck that.
But can you just answer the question?
Oh, my God. I don't know the question.
I'm about to ask you the question.
No, I don't know this shit.
All right, so the question is, can white people say the N-word?
Oh, yeah, hell yeah. My nigga, like... Oh, my God. You know what? I'm about to go subscribe to your channel. That's because I fuck with your ass. You know... Hey. Yes. Do you think they can say that shit? I got a lot of white friends. They be calling me nigga. What's up, my nigga? Like, even though I feel like they gonna hang my ass, but it's okay.
Oh, nah.
They gonna hang me. Cause I got to a... Nah, but that shit. They listen to the music with the N word. Shit.
Oh my goodness.
They might as well.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Can you have time? All right, so this is for YouTube, right? So the question is, can white people say the N-word?
No!
Why not?
Because I feel like it's offensive.
What about her?
No, she can't say it.
You think you should be able to say the N-word?
No.
Why not?
Because what she said is offensive.
You smart. Respect. All right, thank you. All right, so this is for YouTube. And okay. So,
hey, YouTube.
Shut up.
All right, so the question is, can white people say the N-word?
Yeah.
I'm white, and I don't think you should.
Yeah.
Like, if it's nigga up... I mean, I don't know, but not the hard R.
Hold on, wait, say it again.
No, can I say nigga weird? I'm gonna ask my black friends say I say it weird. Do I say it weird?
Nigga. All right, so why did other person say the answer that is it?
She black and Mexican, so I guess she could say it. Oh, well, I'm her friend, but I don't say it with the hard R. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, if you're trying to be racist saying it, then don't say it.
No, like, hold on, let me tell you. That's just, I don't know how to explain it. Okay, just don't say it. That's just not acceptable.
All right, girl, too.
Shit.
All right, so the question is, can white people say the N-word?
Yeah.
They can?
They can't say nigger, but they can say nigga.
Why can't they say
it? I don't take it a, because it's not racist. Unless they said it like nigger. It's really not racist.
So like somebody walk up to you and say, "What's up, nigga? What you gonna do?"
You say, "Bitch, don't play with me."
Alright, thank you.
What would you do?
Me?
What would you do?
I mean, I'm light-skinned, so I don't know if I should be offended or not.
Huh?
I'm light-skinned, so I don't know if I should be offended.
Oh.
All right, so the question is, can white people say the N-word?
No. Yeah.
Why you say yeah?
But, like, not with the E-R, what the, like...
The A?
Yeah.
Why can't they say the E-R?
Because, like, that's, like, I don't know. That's too much.
Like, what's up, nigger?
Yeah, no, yeah, no.
Oh, nah. All right, thank you.
So, question two.
All right, let me go first. All right, so the question is, can white people say the N-word?
Yeah.
No.
Fuck no.
Huh?
No.
Fuck no.
Why you say no?
Cause I just don't say that word.
Smart.
Cause, nigga.
What? What the fuck?
That's stupid.
You just said it. What?
No, the fuck I didn't.
You just said.
No, the fuck I didn't.
You just said it.
What's your favorite position?
Oh my goodness. How you doing? Can I ask you a question real quick?
What?
I'm not asking for no baby.
What?
This ain't the right.
Shawty, tweeting. Hey, can I ask y'all a question real quick?
No.
Yeah.
I was not talking to you, but I asked you a question real quick.
You said draw, so don't even come for me because I'll really get on you. I'll really bang you because your teeth real little. That little crooked teeth on the side of your mouth.
I don't want to see that little dingy.
Damn,
just
let him
ask the question.
Shut up.
I'm not
heartbroken. Got a whole girlfriend. Shut up.
I don't even care.
Can I eat your girlfriend pussy in front of you?
You cannot. You can suck the game's dick right there. Stop playing. All right, so the question.
He said stop playing.
So the question is, can white people say the N-word?
Yes,
no.
They can, nigger.
No, they can't. No, they can't. Yes, no, they can't.
Why not? Bitch. Nigga hung up and shit. Old gay ass bitch. Pussy. Niggas ain't gonna answer the phone. I'm bored. From Virginia.
Hello?
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Alright, so the question is, can white people say the N-word?
No.
Why not?
Because they're not black.
So, like, say somebody white just say, what's up, nigga, around you. What you gonna do?
I mean, like, it depends on how they use it.
Like, nigger.
Oh, if they do the yeah, no, I would, like, I'll throw hands.
Respect.
Yeah.
All right, so the question is, can white people say the N-word?
Hell no.
What's your answer?
No.
All right, why not?
For one, like, they know what it is. And they just look stupid as fuck talking about some nigga. Like, you don't hear black people going around talking about cracker. Like, I don't know. If a white person came up to me and said some nigga, that just irritates me.
All right, well, why you say what you said?
Same thing.
For what?
Hey, can I ask you a question?
What?
Can you add time?
Sure.
All right, so the question is, can white people say the N-word?
I feel like they can say nigga, but they can't say nigger.
Why can't they say nigger?
Because I feel like because that's what white people called us in the olden days. Feel me?
Us? You're white. What do you mean?
I'm mixed. What do you mean?
Your brother has a lot
of- Shit, you knocked his chain off, you dummy.
How? I didn't touch anything.
All right, so the question is, give me your honest opinion, all right?
All right.
So, can white people say the N-word?
Wait, say that again?
Can white people say nigga or nigger?
No.
Why not?
They couldn't.
Why?
What do you mean?
Actually, I'm doing something.
You gotta think about it.
No, all right, say what you were saying. All right, what? What's up? You say why?
Yeah.
Because they have no reason to say it.
Respect. Because that's like racist. Yeah, I get what you're saying. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But I respect that. All right, so the question is, can white people say the N-word?
Yeah.
Huh?
The question is, can white people say the N-word?
Say nigga? If they say it around me,
no.
I'm just going to look at them.
So, they can say it?
Fucking weed!
Huh? So they can say it?
I mean, it's a word.
All right, so this for YouTube, right? So the question is,
okay,
can white people say the N-word?
No.
Why not?
Because it's not for them.
It's not their word.
It's for us, right?
Obviously.
All right, well, you the
that's
last...
That's a straight answer.
Yeah, that's true. You the last person of the video, so you got anything you want to shout out?
Channel.
Right. I'm a friend you and send it to you, but like, you got anything you want to shout out?
I'm your snap, my B2, Instagram, Maya.Bernard.
Hey, y'all go ahead, y'all. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. We out, y'all.
Bitch on your up, 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 bitch on your up. Bitch on your up.